Here we are with Jerry Cutillo, Mr. OAK. The new album dedicated to Nikola Tesla, Lucid Dreaming and the Spectre of Nikola Tesla, has been released. Jerry, could you introduce us to your new work?
Hello, Donato, and good evening, everybody. Yes, I'm Jerry Cutillo, and OAK, Oscillation Alchemy Creativity, is the band that I run since 1993. Yes, I came to this project after having made the prog trilogy started in 2016 with Vine Dance, continued in 2018 with Giordano Bruno, which was declared the best prog album of the year by the French magazine Coed 9, and ended in 2020 with Nine Witches Under a Walnut Tree. In this new Lucid Dreaming and the Spectre of Nikola Tesla, the sound turns electric, with no mandolins or acoustic guitars like it was on previous albums. The synthesizers, the symphonic orchestrations, the electronic sounds and distorted guitars are in fact more relevant. The Oscillation Alchemy Creativity Suite is just an example. 14 minutes of a relatively complex musical theme with seven edits inherent to the life of the Serbian scientist.